See you again soon. Bye-bye.
Hey, man, I'm stuck in traffic. I'll get there as soon as possible.
Don't worry, there's still time.
Don't start without me.
Wei, look at Lou Yao. I'm so happy you can make it.
Congratulations. Peggy, you look stunning.
Thanks, Wei.
You both must be very happy.
Yes.
The best day of your life, so they say. You know what? They're right.
If you say so.
Oh, Uncle Po,
welcome.
My guest of honor.
I'm happy to be here. It's nice to see someone who wants to be a good family man. Not enough of that nowadays.
Hi.
You look absolutely lovely, my dear.
Thank you.
Almost as lovely as your mother-in-law. Oh, and Mrs. Chu, I expect the food to be...
Wait.
Fantastic.
I got a case of the chairman's favorite wine in my car. I forgot to bring it in. Do you mind grabbing in and making sure they know it's for him? I'm gonna make sure he gets inside, okay?
Yeah, sure thing, Winston. You gotta enjoy your day, okay? Where do you park?
Ah, right through there. I'm going. Just bring it into the kitchen.
Yeah!
Stay down, bitch!
Uncle Paul! Are you okay? Can you walk?
What's going on? What happened to Winston?
Okay, come on. We gotta get you out of here. Uncle Paul! You're hurt!
It's nothing but a little scratch.
You look sort of... We gotta get you to a hospital.
Careful, Wei.
He's hurt! We need a doctor! Now!
What is this? What's going on here?
My boy, maybe you'll want to leave before our friends, the police, show up.
Are you gonna take care of my uncle? And if anything happens to him, I'm holding
Hello,
you personally
police?
Responsible.
Oh, thank God.
I'll be clear.
Okay, okay.